For decades, politicians running many of our nation's major cities have put the interests of criminals above the rights of law-abiding citizens. These same politicians have now embraced the far-left movement to break up our police departments, causing violent crime in their cities to spiral, and I mean spiral seriously, out of control. In New York City, over 300 people were shot in the last month alone, a 277 at least percent increase over the same period of a year ago. Murders this year have spiked 27% in Philadelphia and 94% in Minneapolis compared to the same period in 2019. Perhaps no citizens have suffered more from the menace of violent crime than the wonderful people of Chicago, a city I know very well. At least 414 people have been murdered in the city this year, a roughly 50% increase over last year. More than 1,900 people have been shot. These are numbers that aren't even to be believed. Yesterday alone, 23 people were shot in Chicago, including at least 15 who were shot in a merciless onslaught of gunfire outside of a funeral home. 63 people were shot in the city this past weekend, and at least 12 people were killed. Over the 4th of July weekend, nearly 80 people were shot and 17 were killed. Over Father's Day weekend, 104 people were shot and 15 were killed, including 5 young children. And the last weekend in May saw the city's deadliest day on record, 18 murders in 24 hours. Behind each of these horrifying statistics is a victim, a family, a loved one, and a life of cruelly shattered. And it's just so sad to see and so sad to look and so sad to see how these lives have been just torn apart. An African-American father of three was killed while walking into a store to pay his cell phone bill. A 13-year-old girl was killed when a stray bullet came through the window of her home and hit her in the neck in the presence of her family. On Independence Day, 14-year-old Vernado Jones Jr. was playing basketball with friends in a Chicago park when he was senselessly killed in a massacre that left 8 people dead or wounded.